Well, it looks like you can proceed. Leave me, you cold, cold man. About your target, Hamadayama. He's technically not a wireless.
Then what is he?
He was originally human, but was transformed into one when the dark matter from the moon corrupted his soul.
Dark matter.
So he's not too different from the vampire you defeated a little while ago.
Then, to save his soul, I have to behead him?
Hesitate for 1 second, and you'll be the dead one.
Hey, about Brian.
You've noticed, too.
If this is the boss's show, then I can hardly be the star, can I?